The Advanced Visualization Lab is proud to sponsor these reality labs and really, you know, co-lead the creation of these. Because we have this expertise with virtual reality technologies, we can identify the hardware and the software tools that need to go into these rooms and these spaces. And then we have the staff expertise here on campus to help these students, staff, and faculty when they want to develop their own or utilize these softwares.
What we've done is create this incredible partnership where Research Technologies has had this focus on virtual reality for quite some time, and Learning Technologies has created these dynamic active learning classrooms, and together the partnership is flourishing into something amazing where we can bring current edgy technologies in virtual reality to the classroom.
The students are benefiting by being able to personally experience the space that they've created. That doesn't happen usually till much later on in someone's career after they've built something. They've drawn it and then they actually get to walk through the space that's been built. But here with VR, they're able to experience that space right off and understand where the problems are. And they can move through the space totally immersed in what they've created.
Virtual reality is really interesting because it allows you to really experience spaces in a way that you can't do with just your imagination. I mean, there's something different from just sitting there and thinking about it, like, how would this look? Where would this be? And then actually being able to stand inside a virtual representation of the space and be like, wow, this is what it really feels like.
I believe that the best use of technology in education is where it takes you to an experience you couldn't otherwise have without the technology, and that's what virtual reality does.